This is Amy Zimmer from Hall & Hunter Realtors with your Real Estate Minute. Once you've found that dream home, what happens if there are other offers or the seller doesn't like yours? How do you make an ideal home offer that has the least chance of rejection? Good news, it doesn't always entail paying more. Find out what drives the seller and write your offer to speak to their point of view. Your agent is your best resource in communicating with the seller's side to find out information available on any influencing factors. You may also get a sense by the appearance of the home. For instance, have they moved out already? The top motivators are often timing, shortening and waiving contingencies and timelines as appropriate, emotional attachment, write a personal letter, and the bottom line, aka money. Offer the highest amount you feel comfortable with. Make your offer clean, complete, and straightforward. Include your pre-approval. Don't ask for concessions, personal property, or excluded items. Put down a strong earnest money deposit. Offering small things like seller occupancy can sometimes go a long way to make your offer stand out. Good luck and happy home buying.